I hope everyone had a beautiful day today. Easy Auto Fix here, and today we're going to talk about symptoms of bad spark plugs. One of the easiest symptoms to figure out if it's a spark plug is the engine light. If your engine light's on, just take it to O'Reilly's or AutoZone and they'll do an auto scan for free. Basically, that engine light gives a code, then they read the code, and if it's a misfire, most likely it's a spark plug. One symptom of bad spark plugs is rough idling. Basically, rough idling is when you have the car stationary and the engine's just running. And you'll feel the car shake, you feel it vibrate. As I'm sitting right here, you feel this just shaking. It's not the same as it usually is when your spark plugs are running good and efficiently. I appreciate all of you guys for watching this video. If you're learning something today, please give me a like, a comment, and subscribe. And let's get back to it. Another symptom that's gonna happen to you guys is your MPG is gonna drop. Your spark plug is not producing that perfect spark. The gap increased, which is gonna lead to you using way more gas and you're gonna spend more money. Another symptom, guys, is lack of acceleration, lack of power. If you really think about it, if it's a V8 engine, it's gonna have 8 spark plugs. If only 6 spark plugs are working out of the 8, I mean, that's like 8 people lifting a couch, lifting a TV, and then you lose people, now you only have 6. I mean, you don't have as much manpower. It's not as strong. It's not there. Another symptom, guys, could just be you get in your car and you try to turn it on. It cranks, but it doesn't start. In your case, you might think, oh, dead battery, air intake, something's wrong. Maybe the fuel rail, the fuel pump. But no, let's think about it. If it's bad spark plugs, if it's a 4-cylinder and only one cylinder is working, the other 3 aren't, that's 1/4, guys. Only 1/4 is working. You need to have them all running perfectly so that the engine runs good and it keeps the car running. Awesome, guys. We all just learned some symptoms of bad spark plugs. I hope you all have a fantastic day.